Namaste. This is the concluding episode in Rupak Tal, a chand and a ladi, both concentrating on footwork. Now, chand basically means a rhythm. Here, we concentrate on one major rhythmic phrase and then we go on elaborating on it. Here, let's begin reciting Rupak. Ek, ek do, ek do, teen, ek do, teen, char. Ek, ek do, ek do, teen, ek do, teen, char. Ek, ek do, ek do, teen, ek do, teen, char. Ek, ek do, ek do, teen, ek do, teen, char. This is the structure. Let us learn the footwork as we go on with the rhythm. And then you will realize how we are filling in the blanks. So it's ek, ek do teen, ek do teen char. Every time ek begins with the right foot. So it's ek, ek do teen, ek do teen char. Ek, ek do teen, ek do teen char. Right, right, left, right, 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 left. So with the music. Good. Now we start filling in from the back. So it's again with the nine. Egg, egg, do, egg, do, teen. Taka, 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 kita, dhake, de. Egg, egg, do. Egg do teen, taka 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 it take it. Egg do teen, taka 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 it take it. Egg do teen, taka 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 it take it. And taka 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 it take it, you know already because you remember the tehai taka it take it, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Now we start from the back. So it's egg do teen, taka 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 it take it. Egg do teen, taka 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 it take it. Egg do. Ek do teen, taka 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 it take it. Ek do teen, taka 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 it take it. Now the next one is ek do, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Ek do, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Ek do, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Ek do, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Then ek taka it take it, taka taka it take it, taka 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 it take it. Ek taka it take it. Now, when we are leaving out egg, it's taka taka. Now, we have completed filling in all the blanks and we end with a tehai, which is taka taka taki te dheke te taki te dheke te da taka taka taki te dheke te taki te dheke te da taka taka taki te dheke te taki te dheke te da. So it's taka taka taki te dheke te taki te dheke te da taka taka taki te dheke te taki te da. Now I often compare a chant to a little child learning how to speak. First you just utter the basic words. And then as you grow older, you start adding decorations, ornaments, adjectives, metaphors. And so that is the idea of this chhand, where first you have ek do teen, ek do teen char, and finally you have taka taka takite dekite, taka takite dekite, taka taka takite dekite, when you are speaking poetically, right? Will you be able to do it for me? Come. Each variation four times. Very good. So this is a pattern in Rupak Taal, a chhand. And now we will learn a lari. A lari literally means a garland, lahari. In earlier times, many levels of necklaces were worn, like 3 or 7, and they were called Saat Lahari Haar or Teen Lahari Haar. So lahari is shortened and called lari. And so you have as if a garland of rhythmic variations. We will start in single tempo and then we will do all the variations in double. So with Rupak. The footwork is takita 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 taka takita. You know these? Takita 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 taka takita. 1 2 1 2 3. Yes. So let's do it. 1 2 3 1 2 1 2. Takita 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 taka takita 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 taka. Then this you will do in double, single, then double, and then we'll go on to the variations. So with the nagma. Forming a pattern, we have to have a link with the basic rhythm. So the basic was takita 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 taka takita. Now if you think of the units, it's takita takita and takita taka takita. So in the first variation, we have takita takita twice and takita taka takita twice. So takita 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 taka takita takita taka takita 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 taka takita takita taka takita. So will you do this? Then takita 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 The next one will be slightly different, but we will pick up the phrase takita taka takita, which we will do three times. Takita taka takita takita taka takita takita taka takita. We have covered 6 beats of rupak. So we have 1 beat left, and for that we'll use katakita. So takita taka takita 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 taka takita katakita takita taka takita takita taka takita takita taka takita katakita takita taka takita takita taka takita takita taka takita katakita takita taka takita takita taka takita takita taka takita katakita. And katakita starts with the left foot. Katakita katakita. So takita taka takita takita taka takita takita taka takita katakita. So let's do this. Now, we'll make the span of the rhythm shorter. And we'll have takita katakita katakita takita. So it's like 3-4-4-3. Takita katakita katakita takita. So with... And the last part is takita katakita takita katakita takita katakita takita katakita. It's a very fast 7, okay? And it's with the feet takita katakita takita katakita. 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. So takita katakita takita katakita takita katakita takita katakita. So with the music. Now, we just have the tehai left, which is taka takita katakita katakita takita ta taka takita katakita katakita takita ta taka takita katakita katakita takita ta. And we just have to add taka takita taka takita katakita katakita takita ta taka takita katakita katakita takita ta. Would you like to do it with the music? Good. So now you know the complete lari. You will begin in single air, the slow tempo, and then you will do all the variations in double tempo. So let me see you do it. Very Very good. And we have completed this year's course in Rupak. In the concluding part, we will, or rather you will perform the entire sequence of Rupak that you have learned, and I will watch and see my students, my disciples performing. So I'm looking forward to the next part where I will see all of you wonderful dancers performing. Now, the students will perform all that they have learned in Rupak Tal.
Thank you. Thank you.
happy. I'm really so happy that I've taught you and that you're dancing so well. So please keep it up. And we have completed paper 4, which is Nrit Practical 1. And we will go on to paper 5, in which you will learn Bhajan, Gat Bhav, and Gat Nikas. So I wish you all the best. Namaste.